They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Just a bit further.
How do you like that, mister?
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Bye.
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper.
This little fish ain't worth telling it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with metal daddy, little fish. See you floating from my...
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Report me, you fuck! Come on! I just wanna talk!
Yeah, you know what? I can wait! I've been waiting for a long time now!
Don't fucking touch me!
Thank you.
just getting warmed up!
Oh, no!
Tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Nah, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
I didn't touch her! That's all you got?
Round and round. You open up! Come on, sucker!
In the water. Hit him with the electrobolt.
Ryan! When's my turn, you son of a bitch?
Are you afraid?
monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus move on, you jerk.
The